He's an actor?
He was pretty good on that show.
What show? What are you talking about?
The one with the four guys that were really funny.
I'm right here.
Can't raise a family in the hills.
You're right, Mal. I see kids rolling down the hills every day.
Your husband is so funny.
Hello?
I'm taking your mother to the hospital. She's not well. Your mother needs you to take care of Niki.
Well, I can't do it.
You know, you should really try to get to know your sister.
Please take care of her.
I'm gonna put Niki on a flight.
I'm gonna email you all the details.
It's here.
Hey, Niki.
What the hell are you looking at?
Charming kid. She's just so difficult.
Kid's been neglected her whole life. Give her a break. She's not dangerous. She's 11 years old. She's gotta go to school somewhere. Hi, this is my little sister, Niki. I want to enroll her in school.
Oh, okay, hold on.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate this. I really appreciate this.
She can't stay here until...
Bye, Niki.
You and I, we're going out tonight. This is my sister, Niki.
You never told me you and Ashley have a sister.
It's not like I told anyone about you.
This period in their lives can be very challenging.
She's a tough kid.
She's terrified.
She has problems you don't understand.
It's gonna get better. It's gonna get so much better, I promise you.
I'm not a parent, no. I'm her brother.
Yeah, well, you just keep telling yourself that.
I'm coming out to L.A. next week to bring Niki home.
We got a really good thing going here.
You knew this was temporary.
You sent me away.
You're not going anywhere. I don't know if I'm doing it right.
You never know.
I'm going to take you home.
I am home.